This video is not going to be an easy one. So, cue the sad music. I don't know how to start this one, but I guess the best way to do it is to say Mega Man Maker. Well, you guys have seen how it's been going lately. 187, 88, 89, 90. I'm getting more and more frustrated, more and more annoyed, aggravated, however you want to say it, straight up peeved. And after a week away from it, I've come to realize that it's probably best if I just drop the series at this point. I'm not happy playing it anymore, and I'm pretty sure you guys aren't enjoying yourself either. Unless you enjoy watching someone just so angry that can't control their rage and emotion over a stage, over a game. If you're enjoying that, then maybe this will be not so understanding to you. But for me, it's just, I don't think I can take it anymore. I just don't think I can take it anymore. It's just extremely frustrating when you're, and I think my tipping point was that one stage. You guys know which one. The one that's just, it was made as a troll stage. The fact that people would use something that's supposed to make you happy, let me showcase your stages, use it just to troll me, to get a rise out of me, it's just, I don't know why I bother. If that's the response I'm going to get, I don't know why I bother, you know? So, to make it official, with a lot of back and forth thought on it, I think this is where I officially end Mega Man Maker. I'm sorry, I know my subscription count is going to drop back like 400 to 500 at this point. But why play something that I'm clearly not enjoying, something that I'm clearly extremely frustrated with, and something that's just, I don't know, people are using it to attack me, I guess is probably the best way to say it. Why play something if someone's just gonna do stuff like that? I'm not good enough to play the game long term. I'm not good enough to get through a lot of the stages that are above like what most people class a normal difficulty. So it's just, all of that wears down on you. I've put well over 100 hours, probably close to 200 hours into playing this game so far, and I'm not getting any better. I've already peaked. So with that, what's the point of continuing on? People can't give me progressively harder stages for me to get through because I'm already plateaued. I'm at my limit right now in more than one way, ironically. But, yeah. I think I'm done for good. So I guess my question for you is, now that I'm officially done Mega Man Maker, how are you going to stick around? I know most people don't watch my other videos. The numbers show that. So, if you're sticking around, what are you sticking around for? That'll give me an idea of something else to focus on that interests you. And if you stuck around for this long, thank you very much. I know it's not an overly long video compared to what I usually put out, but I don't need this to be a long video to make my point. With that, I guess all I have to say now is,
ha! April Fools! Hope you fell for it. I really hope you fell for it. Because, you know, April 1st, I do something like this every year. Not something like this. This is the first to do something that could potentially hurt my channel if people don't watch the full video. So, I hope this doesn't backfire on me. I really hope this doesn't backfire on me. Maybe I'll put in the title, watch the full video before commenting. Because, if I do this and I lose subscribers, I'm going to be so upset. So upset. But let me know in the comments down below. Did you fall for it? Did you believe I was giving up Mega Man Maker? Yes? No? Maybe so? What the hell do I know? You know, while I do feel burnout on it, I will admit that I am totally burnt out on it, and I think I'm close to taking another 2 to 3 to 4 week break like I did last July. I probably won't ever give the game up because it's what brings you guys in. It's what you guys are gravitating towards, which still to this day, because of the stuff I literally just said, I've plateaued and whatnot. I can't get through the hard stages. It confuses me why people keep coming back. It really does. You can maybe let me know in the comments down below why you keep coming back. That'd be... I've seen a few people say, you're funny, you're good at the stages. I don't believe either of those, but I am my own harshest critic. So, yeah. And yes, I'm sure you've noticed this. We're calling it a midlife crisis. That's what we're calling it. I'm a little... few years early for it, but why not, you know? Thought I wanted to change things up just a little bit, see what you guys had to say about something this extreme. Never thought I'd do it. I actually did it myself, and it really hurt. In any case, guys, I hope I fooled some of you. I really do. This is something very different from what I normally do with making a video blurry or have bad audio or whatever. I hope this fooled you, because this is something that feels like it could be real because of what's happened in the last few Mega Man makers. So I'm curious to see how this plays out. So before this hits 10 minutes, I'm going to leave this with a less than quick, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I'm Kirk Yeehee, but of course I'm always Kirk Yeehee. April Fools.